Hunter.
Run, Holden, run!
You miss me, mate?
But how? I thought you were dead! Musical!
Hey! What's wrong, Maxie?
It's just that I always get tired of performances 3 weeks before the actual performance.
Hey, man. I get you. I've been doing this since I was your age.
Guys, stop diddling-daddling and let's get to skedaddling.
It's pretty cold, don't you think?
Nah, I think we'll be kind of fine. Okay, I'm gonna go count over there. Let's play hide-and-seek. I'll give you 60 seconds. Let's go. Ready or not? Here. What's this? What is this thing? This is weird. I'm not liking this. What even is
What was that? Max, where's Hunter? No, we gotta go.
Please, you must run.
Hunter, what happened?
It got me.
What got you?
Please, you must run.
I need water.
Why would they leave me here?
Oh.
Breaking news. An actor by the name of Hunter Lowe went missing yesterday. He was last seen with his friends Max and Holden. More to you after the break.
Oh, there's gonna be pure carnage.
I'm looking at all the reports. They still can't find him.
Should we report that we know where he is?
It seems risky. They might think that we did something to him.
Let me in!
Who is it?
I'm just somebody that you used to know.
Well, that's not very good of a hint, so leave now.
Fine, but I'll be waiting.
Who is it?
It's nothing. Man, I miss playing with Hunter.
Run, Holden, run!
No! Who are you?
You miss me, mate?
But how? I thought you were dead.
Surprise!
Ah! My leg!
Shut your mouth.
I didn't want to leave you there.
But still, you did. And you're gonna pay.
No, Maxie. You wouldn't dare.
Oh, yes, I would.
Leave, or I shoot.
Give me that.
Never!
Holden. 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 You have been the weakest link in everything we did. I seem to be superior in everything. Well, actions have consequences, and some are fatal. Wait. It's empty. How? It was just loaded.
Like I said, Hunter, and to quote you, consequences are fatal.
Eat matter, you dumbass!
Get out of my way, kid. I'm here to take Hunter away on a mission. This is a teleportation / time travel device. I will whisk him away to another place in the space-time continuum, and then I will begin my mission.
Wait, what kind of mission?
We'll get to the details later, buddy. You're supposed to stop it.
So, why did you have to stab me again?
Everything happens for a reason. If I didn't stab you, then you wouldn't be here, and I would never have been able to complete my job. Which, speaking of, that reminds me.
What are you doing?!
Taking you out so I don't get discovered.
Don't hurt me.
Don't worry, you're gonna be just fine.
The job is done.
Help me! Somebody! Hunter! God dang it!
So, what's the mission, Doc?
Hey, listen. If you don't tell me what the mission is, I can't help.
You'll see.
I'll see? What will I see?
What one?
Oh, I
like
this one.
I only got
10
shots.
10 shots? I only need 2.
Listen, we're just going through a bunch of different timelines to pick up some folks. You got it?
Okay.
Is this thing on? Perfect. This is the reality log 1987. I successfully got my new assistant, per se. Of course, after what happened to the last one, I don't know if it'll last long. But I am picking up information for all of you, and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Long live the order.
What happened to the last one?
Well, that's for you to know and for you to never know.
Okay, so we going?
Yeah.
Let's go.
What am I doing? What can this thing ever do to me? It's gonna be watching for miles and miles. that stupid masked man. And that stupid hunter who used to be my friend. And I hate him. If I had a gun and he was there, I would shoot him without hesitation.
Idiot. Let's go get him.
Coming.
Where is he?
I found him.
Hey, what are you guys doing here?
Unfortunately, we're here to kill you.
Should have just died the first time, Matt.
No, we can't do this, Hunter. We were friends.
I know, Max. I know.
Get it over with, Agent 18.
Well, let's fight like real men.
No.
Hey, what are you doing to him?
What have you done?
Look what you did. Well, hey, now you see who I am.
Hey, man. It's time for you to die.
What did I ever do to you?
Don't.
Missed.
Cut.
You put me in misery for way too many months. And now you die.
Ah! No, please. Oh, you wouldn't kill your brother. Wait!
Yes.
Sounded like a rapid fire. What do you think is in
New York. Now that I've killed him, maybe we can finally team up.
He was my mentor. And if I won't get you, and if he won't get you, they will.
Who's they?
We'll find out.
Oh, oh, oh.
I will carry on the legacy of the Order.